English Monkey Rider, Escape Room, and Snow Center. Now I'm going to show you how to do a 360 spin on a box. What you have to do is you have to look behind you and pretend you're looking at something behind you. And when you look behind you, you're letting you follow. Now I'm going to show you a demonstration of how to do it. When you monster 360 to a 540. When you monster 360 on a box and a 540 on a box, try a 360 on a box.